Hey, I'm Crossy from American Thunder Magazine. Today we're at the Bankstown Bike Show 2017. Lots of custom bikes around, a few coming in at the moment. We'll go through the day, we'll show you some photos and some more video as they progress.
Hi, I'm Peter. This is my Japanese Harley Davidson. It's called a Rikaro, R-I-K-U-R. All Japanese, and engine number one. Only one registered in New South Wales.
Ross here, and we're still at the Bankstown Bike Show. I'm here with Joanne. She's entered the Miss Harden Fund. How are you going?
Not too bad.
Alright?
How are you?
Good? Yeah, good. Having fun?
Yeah, so much fun. Such a great show.
What have the people been like?
They've been so friendly, just full of smiles and really enjoying the day.
Back again, I'm with Sammy, and she's another competitor in the Miss Harden Fast. How are you going?
Thank you.
This is your first time?
I've never
done it before.
First time I've ever been to Australia. I love it.
What do you think of the people out here?
Oh, they're great. I've met so many friendly faces today. It's not funny. I've had a brilliant time.
They are always friendly out here. Everybody gets on good and everybody looks after each other. Okay?
Thank you.
Bye. Look at our fans, Steve Boyle, out at the show. Hey, lady. The Bankstown Bike Show. Great time, good for everybody, whether you want to meet him or not.
Thank you.
Probably any bargains today?
I certainly did.
What'd you get? Have you got the jacket?
Got the jacket. $150.
Where from?
Races
motorcycles. What a deal at the Big Stand Show. Excellent. You happy?
I am. Thank you very much.
Showing all their support, and yeah, it was a great day, and I hope everybody had fun.
Thank you very much, thank you. How about you guys want to introduce yourselves?
My name's Latoya. I like long walks on the beach and stuff. I don't know.
I'm Ali. I'm from Wollongong.
Hey guys, my name is Tori and I'm a huge Batman fan.
Hey guys, I'm Amethyst and I am obsessed with vintage Mustangs.
Hey guys, I'm Sammy Finesse and I believe that happiness is all there is to be had.
Hey guys, my name is Chelsea, I'm 21 years old from Central Coast.
Motocross and did pole dancing, and I'm single.
Thank you once again, Highway 61 and all the sponsors.
Thank you everybody. The bike was a 1999 Sportster 1200. I'd like to thank Maz, especially Maz from New Glow Paint for painting it for me. Great day, thank you.
Guys, so I've got a Pro Street, one with a 26 inch front wheel, double plate Godfather. Taking out a few trophies over the years. Thanks again to the boys from Y61. Usually a great show. Thanks.
G'day guys, I had a 2015 CVO Street Glide. I want to thank the sponsors and a special thank you to Arkin for all the hard, long hours you put in to get the bike to the show. Thank you.
Putting on today's show, we always put on a very good show and I hope everyone enjoyed themselves. And this trophy is for a 1980 Sturgis original. Thanks a lot.
Yesterday, I'd like to thank your mate Gav and all the boys that helped me get this shovel together and bring it over from Tasmania. It's the gold shovel, hellbound down in the far corner. And thank Highway 61 for a great show. Thank you very much. Cheers.
We made today happen, our team up north as well. And pretty stoked to see this bike still win after a couple of years since it's finished. So see you all next year. Thank you.
I'd like to thank Dylan from DGD for all his hard work. He didn't sleep last night because he was working on my bike. So unlucky for him, and I'll catch us all later. That's it.
Thanks, guys. Second trophy is the post road. Thank you.
Right, thank you very much. I'd like to thank Heavy Duty Magazine for sponsoring this trophy. And once again, it was the orange chopper, the big brand, it's the gold chopper. From Tassie, 66 Jenny shovel, 6-speed gearbox, 300 rear. It's a pretty cool little bike. So thanks very much, boys, and we might see you next year. Thank you.
I'd just like to thank Hard and Fast for doing this. It's been a wonderful day. I'd also like to thank Austrikes, Sydney Trike Centre, and all you people for being here to make this happen. Thank you.